Now this is the part of the song. Yes, it's rock and roll, all right. Look how cheap this is. Hey, this is the part of the song where I'm supposed to set you up for the next tune, which is a little bit on the weird side, see? And it also gives them a chance to get their music ready, and also, yes, watch this. This song used to be called Mars Needs Women, but since Bozio went to the Gilded Grape and sort of had a modification of his social life, he became very impressed with the MC. It's not just Punky's picture that's influencing our drummer, you understand. Terry has fallen under the magic spell of the MC at the Gilded Grape. A man, a great man, a great MC, right up there with Don Pardo, a man that we have named Manx. His real name is Timothy. We call him Manx because of the way his haircut is. If you go to the Gilded Grape, you can see Manx over on the side with his little podium, much like this thing here, and his little Arthur Godfrey mic, his champagne cocktail, and his long, long, long cigarette, which never gets short, short, short. And he's the guy that introduces all the fantastic dancers at the Grape. Make sure you go down there on Wednesday night. Try out the Grape. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. And now, Manx Needs Women. Thank you.